Sanctions against Russian seafood is expected to disrupt the global seafood industry. Russia is one of the world's largest seafood producers, was the fifth largest producer of fish caught in the wild in 2020. It's also a major supplier for cod, crabs, and Alaska pollock, which is widely used in fast food sandwiches. The looming shortage is expected to cause a price increase and potential job loss. Experts also predict U.S. consumers will soon notice fish will be harder to find in stores.